Puck comes up along the boards.
Huberto.
Checked by Tavares. Marner trying to find it. Huberto's there. Put it off the skates of Marner. Now it's brought out at center. The Panthers have a break. Hoffman sends it across. Quick shot right on by Barkov. Stopped by Anderson.
Really started to cycle a puck and get some zone time in the opposition's offensive zone.
Uyghur on the rolling puck in the corner. Knocked out. Marner got it in front. Tavares, great pass over to Janssen. Can't bang it home.
Huberto
trying to battle for it. Now it comes loose. Barkov to the point. Swung over by Yandel for Ekblad with a shot. Redirected, stopped by Anderson. And it is cleared away by Matthews. And no goals in the past five games against the Leafs. Are on a perfect 11-for-11 run as Morgan Rielly will feed it off. Here's Marner in front. Matthews scores! Matthews off the boards. Drops it off for Kapanen. Kapanen trying to find a little room here in the middle. Kapanen left it for Rielly. Morgan Rielly back for Matthews. Scores! Petrovich trying to kick it free. Kadri can't dig it loose. And it comes around for Travis Dermott. Back to the point for Nylander. Hands it off for Rich and fires! Right on the line! Scores! Belongo arguing that Nazem Kadri prevented him from trying to make the stop as the puck rolls in, and there will be a discussion.
After review, there's a kicking motion.
Wow.
There's no goal on the play.
Okay, I was wrong.
Panthers on the attack. Here comes McCann. Try to beat it back in the middle. Broken up, and Rielly will get it up for Connor Brown. Kadri going to the net. Brown for Kadri. Scores! As Hoffman has got it along the boards. Played it back to the point, and Yandel's got it back out at center with it. And Huberto will float it back in. Gatanoff going to the net. Poke check made by Anderson. Behind the net has got it. Jonathan Huberto trying to slide it up for Gatanoff, but Matthews blocked it with his skates. And Marleau will roll it up for Kapanen. Kapanen brings it in, goes to the net. Great move and a stop made by Luongo. Puck cleared to the line. Yandel stops it. Keith Yandel feeding it across. Ekblad will move it off down low. Now back to the point. Yandel's got it. He'll shoot. Tipped in front. Rolls off the outside of the post. Second time tonight. One for one. And here's Matthews for the hat trick. And missed on the short side. Morgan Rielly playing off on the boards. Mitch Marner in front. Kadri to Matthews. Shot stopped by the rebound. Scores!
And then Tavares, who does such a fantastic job in front of the net, gains position as he does so well.
As Tavares won it cleanly, Marner hands it off. Janssen for Dermott, shot off the goalpost. A little frustration on the reaction by Roberto Luongo there, who knows that he missed the shot, but his best friend, the post, helped him out. Here's Marner with it. Mitch Marner takes it around back then, stops in front. Tavares scores!
Make any difference at that point when they started to complain.
Oh, that's right. Here's Zaitsev. Off for Gardner. Feeds it back across. Kadri with a chance. And a stop made by James Reimer. Uyghur back through center. He'll lift it in off the boards in the corner. Marincin after the puck. Rolled around. Back to the point. Kept in by McCann. Played off for Borgstrom. He'll shoot. Scores!
There's big time screen in front of Frederick Anderson. It goes between the arm and the body, and the Panthers get on the board here.
Barkov, who's been great in the circle tonight. Petrano towards the net, tipped by Barkov, and Anderson got a piece of it. Now throwing back in the crease, Anderson down, and he's got it in his glove and holds off with Petrano right inside the goal crease. Mitch Marner back for Rielly. Hands it off. Matthews waiting with it. He'll feed it back for Rielly. Now to Austin Matthews again. Across to Marner in front. Scores!
He's trying to set up the hat trick. And a few of the Leaf fans think that they think it's a hat trick.
Start of a run at home where 14 of the next 19 are in this building. And the Leafs improved to 10-5-1 on home ice with a 6-1 victory.